What's up, guys? I'm Drew from Wild Edge Incorporated. Bringing back the step ladder, the original from Jim Stepp. Just wanted to give you guys a little demo on how the step ladder worked if you don't own a set yet yourself. We'll be opening our online store here in a couple weeks, so just wanted to give you guys a couple demo videos on exactly how it works. Once you get the hang of it, it's real easy. So here we go. We got our bag right here. The bag has a carry strap. Put it right around your shoulder as you're climbing. But before you climb, if you want to open up the bag, you have your ropes and rungs all in here. We're going to uncoil the ropes so that now your set looks just like this. We're going to zip up the bag a little bit. About halfway, so now your step, your ropes are coming out of your bag. You're going to sling the tote bag right over your shoulder. So that one at a time, we can just pull the rung right out. The loop is very simple. You can see it on the logo of the bag, exactly how it works in case you guys are in the woods and you forget. You could always visit our online video channels to see just a little demonstration if you forget. So we're gonna take our rung, whichever hand you care for. If you're right-handed, you can put the, you can do the loop on the right side. If you're left-handed, you can slide the rope over so you can put it around the tree with your left hand, whichever you prefer. So we're gonna take it, go around the tree. Slug it against a tree like that. We're gonna go through, up around the back, and then back down. So right there, you can feel the tension. So what you're gonna wanna do, bring the rope in a little tighter. Pull your standoffs up so they're parallel with your rope going around the tree, and snap it down. That's it. To take the rung off, all you're gonna do, very simple, push up like that. You're gonna take a little slack out of the rope, push it out, and your step's off. And for descending down the tree, it's just as easy. Take the rung, slide it right back in the bag like that.
She dug, put a snake on my back.